By removing any of the guesswork during the designer-developer workflow, Focus Order and Stark allows you to annotate the tabbing journey throughout the different pieces of your design, establishing both the sequences and the order in which users access those different elements. Now, for the many people who can't navigate digital experiences using a mouse, or for those who simply choose not to, they often rely on assistive technology such as screen readers. And by ensuring that your engineers know exactly how to set the tabbing order in your designs, this makes sure that these people can navigate your product much more easily. All right, so the first thing that we'll point out is that there's sequences and focus items. Let's start with sequences. I'm gonna take this navigation bar right at the top of this design, and we're gonna start putting together this focus order. Let's name this sequence navigation bar. And next, what we're going to do is we're gonna click create new, and then we'll start adding our items. We'll go all the way down this list, adding each of these focusable elements to this sequence. And you might notice that as I'm adding these items, each one is annotated right there in the design. And not only have we annotated the design with these purple badges indicating the order, we've also added these to your layer tree, which is going to make exporting this to other designers, engineers, product managers, or anyone else on your team a lot easier. All right, so now that we've established the focusable items in this sequence, we can go ahead and do a couple of different things. We can edit the names of them. We can also choose to move them up and down, just in case they're not put in the correct order. And we could also delete or add new items. So from these changes alone, Focus Order ultimately prevents customers from quite literally getting lost in your page with nothing to interact with. This not only helps to avoid confusing your customers, but at the end of the day, will actually help make sure that they stay a customer. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any more questions, please reach out to us at support@getstark.co, or you could visit us on our website, getstark.co.